啊。I took a big nap, guys, so that's why it took a little while for me to get back. Can I go to... Let's see. Yeah, looks like I can. Oh, there was another chest here.
Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner.
Let's actually see what the...
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
No, I don't know how. Okay. Enabling matchmaking allows other players to join an existing strike team. No duplicate of heroes will assemble the same team. No toggling matchmaking on or off can be changed anytime in the gameplay tab.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think he just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
That's funny. The Hulk is now available to use and can be separated from the hero roster. I doubt there's anybody that's playing right now. Man, he seems so beat up.
Okay, Hulk. We've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Capella.
Does the Hulk have anything colder?
AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to something. That we need to.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
There. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
Yeah, I'm sticking around.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out.
Good things to look around. There has to be something around.
Very pretty out here.
If you're done observing the scenery. Closer to breach the system.
gonna be sticking here.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on. There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Sweet.
Bugs!
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Dang it. You saw the level difference right there. Alright, let's see if I can just, you know, take out the little ones and then we'll take out the big gun.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. Aim hasn't found the bunker, but they can look very close to that we need to.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
We're doing good. I guess I can only be down 3 times. It got dark here, guys.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. They haven't found the bear, but they can look very close to some things that we need to.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an aim dropship.
Hulk smash aim!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out.
I gotta keep healing it from afar. I can take care of the little guys, it's just the big guys that keep. Wonder where can we can actually get some protection from the cold though. Because we got none of that.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. They haven't found the bear, but they look very close to something that we need to.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an aim dropship.
Smash aim!
Frozen. Oh my god.
Thank you.
God damn, he's stunned. By a little bit.
Yeah.
Still can't believe he just did that though. I don't know what Trump was thinking.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. Aim hasn't found the bunker, but they can look at very close that we need to.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an aim drop ship.
Oh, dang it.
Keep an eye on him, Capella.
I like this one a lot better, but...
Hmm.
Let's see if that works or not.
AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close. We need to...
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to the signal jammer.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
Oh, dang it. I was trying to jump up there.
You good?
So there was nothing on top of her, just so to know. Hold on a minute.
It's really dark in here.
Keep an eye on him, Kapala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they can make it very close to the things that we need to...
You to the signal jammers.
Up there, it's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
That obstruction.
Are you kidding me? Pim, please tell me that's for the cold. Doesn't say. It says lightweight blessing, increase in critical hit chance for a light combo finisher. Nah, it doesn't say. Nothing about Cryo.
There is a chest with gear close by. Done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize.
I need to be closer to breach the system.
Actually, the one that's just elemental with Cryo.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker.
Drag it.
Sorry.
I leap.
Carry on.
Comparing gear. Compare current equipped and highlighted gear hiding by holding R2. Differences combat ratings between two items are shown next to the main player. Combat rating summarizes hero strength into four key categories: melee, range, heroic, defense, power level, gear, attributes, some perks affect these values. Hovering over a rating will provide a detail about what your attributes and stats affect the rating. It did not like that one. Or did it? I make sure there's no more boxes. Nah, doesn't look like Jarvis saying anything. Whoa! Might be something up here then. I thought there was something here.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Depots are fortified structures found in war zones. While entering depots require some effort, they contain valuable gear, resources, and collectibles.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
Thank you. Oh, that's what they meant. Jarvis meant. I can't do it alone. Oh, I could. Never mind.
And the door's open. Sweet. Let's see what's inside.
There it is! Man, that took forever. Oh, this is gonna be good then. Let me power up this guy. Our defense is looking good, guys. I'll save for a little bit. Yeah, nothing here. It's too bad.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Oh, it's up there. Thanks, Jarvis. See what I'm saying? there's something up here. How do they get up there? You know, I'll try it out. Hold on. He was close, though. Oh, up here. Gotcha. Oh, man. You can't get up like that. I got stuck right there. I want to see if there's something up there. Could be in our chest around there. Alright. Yeah, I know if there's another chest up here. What was it? Nothing came out from there. Oh, shoot! Now get down. Guess that's it. See what that one does. It said reflex, right? Oh, there it is. Nah, we're good. We need this Cryo thing, though. Cryo. Oh, they're right below us. What just happened?
an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Garp needs to do his thing.
I saw that. Where is it? It said cryo. Unless it's for Kamala right now.
I'm working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
For how long, man?
Progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node.
What the heck? I couldn't tell what we were supposed to do here.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do the thing.
This nothing! Working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node.
Make sure that they're not on there.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please.
We didn't do it.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
Signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please.
Close.
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. The signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Away from the security node, please. Control of the security.
right there. Man.
Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
Security node. Security node, please. Thank you. coming through now.
The
tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beast. Got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive. Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
No, we'll figure it out.
Pay close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker.
Hulk. Oh no. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. There we go. I got myself unstuck. I can't believe I got stuck right there. I was like, what the heck?
Yeah.
doors? Where's the chest? Oh, it's on top. But we're not gonna be able to. Our chest.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
That was funny. Ooh, just like when Ami shuts off her Wi-Fi. Quite.
Wow! Check out all this stuff! Guess we better start looking.
Come on. The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool.
Actually, let me check on that. Oh, that worked.
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew Shield might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the SHIELD protocols. SHIELD was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give SHIELD what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Shield's Director Fury. This protocol he's talking about must be inside.
Vaults leave behind strong boxes containing valuable gear and resources. Remember to open them before leaving. These are strong boxes? Kamala's fanfiction. Now that is good. There was enough. Let me try. Oh, let's see. Ooh. Okay. Thanks, Pim. No, but the melee attack will go down. Nah, we'll keep up with this soon.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Shrink? Yeah, he did shrink. The pin part was about something. Oh, thank you, Pim.
The files are secure.
And you got your up. Thanks for calling. Give him a high five. Let's get at it.
Nice. First mission completed. Hey, I saw outfits coming out of them there.
Wow. Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna go take a rest break. Be right back. I'm back, guys. Sorry. I was making myself also a sandwich, so. Not bad. Oh, looks like we're in here.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Miss Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
The harm room, a holographic augmented reality machine, is now available. Use the harm room to hone hero skills and abilities in a simulated combat environment. Man, my wisdom tooth hurts.
said lore. Right?
Live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution, and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes? Or the horror of A-Day all over again?
The Daily Bugle, really?
Two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years.
I don't think so. Don't think they'll go flat easy.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
All right, let me switch it then. Must be here then.
Ready.
Powering up.
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine or harm room. The harm room is combat training simulation designed for our adventurers to practice and master the skills and abilities.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Intrinsic energy. Defense abilities are limited to by heroes. Intrinsic energy. Energy is depleted when a defensive ability is used and recharged over time or through offensive actions.
Training begins now.
Relaxing.
You've almost got it. Should we start? Excellently done. Well done.
Cool. Hold circle while holding left stick towards an enemy to vault over the enemy and open them up for an attack.
Training begins now. I would have pulled.
Some heroes can hover and fly from the ground. Hold X to extend. Heroes automatically hover in place while aiming in midair. Getting used to playing as Iron Man. That's pretty cool now.
Here we go. You can definitely handle this.
Man, I was doing so good. You should have used the Unibeam or something.
Here we go. You can definitely handle this.
Yikes.
Here we go. You can definitely handle this. Here we go. You can definitely handle this.
You can definitely handle this.
Here we go.
You can definitely do this. You can definitely handle this.
Thank you.
Omega. You can definitely handle it. Here we go. You can definitely handle this.
What?
You can definitely handle this.
we go. You can definitely handle this.
shots from there.
Here we go. You can definitely handle this. You can definitely handle this.
There, but it's not letting me.
You can definitely do this.
Thank you.
gosh. It was so close already. I really wanted to see if he can do the unibeam, but it doesn't come out.
Here we go. You can definitely handle this.
Trying to dodge.
Here we go. You can definitely handle it. You can definitely do this.
Finally! Oh my god. Congratulations on completion of a holographic augmented reality machine combat training simulation. Or the physical harm room challenges have been unlocked and are available on the war table. Select the helicarrier on the war table to view and access new challenges.
It's over? Let's do it again!
Oh gosh, no. I'm playing the hardest mode anyway. Global offense. Congratulations, you have unlocked the war table in the Marvel's Avengers beta. Offer a glimpse into the story campaign, heroes' missions, and have open opportunities for you to explore war zones in the Avengers Initiative. Here you can launch missions along with AI companions or enter the Quinjet matchmaking. Friends, try out each hero by playing select war zones and take your favorites and upgrade them with skills and gear to unleash their full potential. Black Widow is now available for use and can be selected from the hero roster. Iron Man is now available for use and can be selected from the hero roster. Cool. That's funny. Is the beta anyway for this weekend? I don't know, it was 2 days or 3 days. Well, let me check right now, because if it's gonna be until today, then that means that by midnight we're gonna have to wait until next time. Okay, we're good, but right now, I'm a little tired now. That took a while. Yeah, sorry about that, it's just that I wanted to practice anyway with an Iron Man. So now, ow. Really? Yeah, definitely that too.
Ouch.
So thank you guys for joining me on here. I see you guys next time.
Yeah, it says 7 to 9, so we still got enough time. Then next week it will come out again. And then the next week after that.
I thought I was kind of pissed before I got the beta early.
So, see you guys then. And be cautious, everybody. Be safe, y'all. Have a derpy day. Bye.